So last week, we got some information about Goku's new form, which he will achieve very soon in the Tournament of Power. If you guys don't already know, there was some new information that we got from the official V-Jump magazine, and Herms98 on Twitter translated it in English, and it basically says, what does his new back say? Goku's tenth back. This new visual signifies that something terrible is going to happen. Don't miss a second. So this is some very interesting news for all the Dragon Ball fans out there. We all know that Goku was gonna get a new form in the Tournament of Power, but we all wondered how he was gonna achieve it. So I do have some theories I wanted to discuss with you guys, and I think I know how Goku is gonna achieve his new form. So about 3 weeks ago, there was a new image that was released by the official Dragon Ball Super Twitter page. And the image was basically showing off Goku's back and some new aura we have never seen before. His hair was also in the form of a Super Saiyan, but it's black this time. So this is where I discuss my theory now. I believe that Goku is gonna achieve his new form through anger. I believe that Jiren might do something terrible which will make Goku super pissed off, and that's how he might get his new form. Now, what I think Jiren might do is eliminate the other Universe 7 fighters, or he might end up killing somebody from Universe 7. Now, I know that killing is not allowed in the tournament, but I can see Zeno letting it slide. If you guys don't know already, Zeno loves to watch epic fights happen, as you guys have seen in the previous Dragon Ball Super episodes. So if Jiren does really kill someone from Universe 7, Goku will achieve his new form through anger, and that's when I see the Grand Priest stepping in and saying that Jiren is eliminated for killing someone. But then I see Zeno stepping in and letting it slide because he wants to see the epic fight that's about to go down between Goku and Jiren. Now that is my first theory on how Goku is gonna achieve his new form, and let me know what you guys think about that. Now this is where I discuss my next theory. My next theory is that I believe that someone from Universe 11 who was not that powerful will make a huge sacrifice and purposely kill someone that's very strong in the Universe 7 team, which would make that person from Universe 11 eliminated to put Universe 7 at a big disadvantage. Now I'm thinking that the person who might die from the Universe 7 team is either Vegeta or Gohan. I'm thinking it might be Gohan because that's obviously Goku's son, and he definitely doesn't want his son to die. Now if Gohan dies, that will most definitely trigger Goku into that new form. And then I see Goku wanting revenge, and he might try to eliminate all the Pride Troopers by himself, including Jiren. Now I know this is a crazy theory to hear, but it could happen, you never know, and let me know what you guys think about that one. Now finally, I wanted to discuss my final theory, and this one might make more sense than the other ones. My final theory is that I believe something is going to happen with Goku's body. As he's fighting Jiren, I think Goku will notice that he is not that powerful to fight Jiren, and that's when I see Goku trying to transform past Super Saiyan Blue, but it doesn't go well. Now in the V-Jump magazine, it said something terrible is gonna happen, right? I believe that terrible thing might be with Goku transforming into his new form, and he doesn't realize what's happening with his body or back. Now I'm starting to think that what they mean by something terrible is going to happen is something actually good. It could mean that Goku's new form is so strong that it terrifies everyone in the Tournament of Power, but since it's so strong, that gives Universe 7 a big advantage because Goku will have no problem eliminating fighters. Now I've been hearing people from the Dragon Ball community saying that Goku's new form might be a false Super Saiyan God. That could be true, but I don't think that will happen. Now going back to Goku's back, do you guys remember how Caulifla and Kale achieved Super Saiyan for the first time? They achieved it because they had to feel a tingly sensation on their backs, which would make them transform. This could be something similar with Goku. The V-Jump magazine said that Goku has a tense back, so I believe that Goku's back has to do something with the tingly sensation that was introduced from Caulifla and Kale, but that's just a theory. So those are all my theories about Goku's new form and his back, and let me know what you guys think about that. Remember, this is just a theory, and please don't take any of what I just said serious. Now I want to know all of your theories on what could this terrible thing mean, because I would gladly love to hear them. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and share this video with your friends. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video, and have a wonderful day. Peace out.